Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about a Read Aloud Chrome add-on. It's an extension that you can find in Chrome, so let's go ahead and take a look. Hi, so today we're going to be talking about the Read Aloud app. This is an add-on to Google Chrome, and it's a real simple add-on. So I've opened up a Google Doc. This is case study John. This is a fictitious person, so has no real information in here, but I use it kind of just to kind of show folks how different programs work because it's a really great document. But anyways, we're going to go up here to Read Aloud. And if I click on Read Aloud, it's just a little icon. Again, it's a text-to-speech voice reader that you can upload from the Google Chrome store. And essentially, it'll put something over here. And if I just click on it, you'll see what it does.
The purpose is to identify John's interest.
And again, so what it did is I actually opened up my document, I clicked on the icon, it brings all that text from the document into the program, and then allow me to start navigating it. And I can jump from section,
John was a, the purpose is
back and forth, I can pause or I can play, I can stop it. I also love the fact that you can actually make it bigger or make it smaller. You can also make the window a little bigger if you want, or you can make it smaller. So you can kind of adjust the size if you need to as well. But this is just a great way to be able to speak some of that text so that, I don't know about you, but I like to listen to my document or to an email or to a text message before I send it, just to make sure it sounds right to me as I read it or I listen to it. And so this is a great way to make that happen. For folks who may have difficulty with printed text and reading, this is also a great way to really identify, not only are you listening to it, you're viewing it while it's being read, and maybe would lead to a little bit better comprehension as you're doing your reading and your homework or those types of things. And so, again, this is Read Aloud. I'm gonna go ahead and click on the icon again to make it go away. But again, open up a document. Go ahead and click on the Read Aloud icon. That's a part of your add-ons. And it's going to go ahead and bring up that window and start reading it to you. Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.